So this is arrabbiata sauce, and we have cauliflower florets with peas, and you can have this with penne pasta, and you can top it off with some Parmesan cheese or mozzarella. All right, so here's the complete dish. I've added the penne to simmer with the arrabbiata and cauliflower. You can top it up with cheese, which I'm going to do in a minute. It's a penne arrabbiata cauliflower dish.